Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Veloce Vlogs with a new vlog for today. Today and tomorrow are pretty exciting because the Alpha 4C, which I'm in set in right now, will be getting two major updates to the car, that is, because I'll be getting two carbon fiber components installed to the car. So that's always exciting. So I'm currently in the car because although it looks like it's okay weather, it turns out to be a little bit on the cold side. So to be sure and safe, I'll be sitting in the car for now. So one of the new components is in this box right here. This one right here. And I'll show you in a bit what it's about. So first part, which will be going onto the car, is this carbon fiber chip guard. And these will be installed behind the front wheels so that it will be protecting stones and little debris from hitting the door sills, the lowest door sills on both sides. Really good quality carbon fiber. So yeah, I'm excited to see how these will look on the car. So to give you an idea of what it's about, these carbon fiber sills will be going like this behind the front wheel. I don't know how much they'll be sticking out. I think it will be something like this. So yeah, not only does it look good in my opinion because it's in carbon fiber, the door sills, which are over here all the way to the back, they will be protected by these flaps here, by these mud guards or chip guards, what you can call them. So yeah, I think it's a nice improvement all over. Not only is it functional because it will be protecting the door shield, it also looks good because it's in carbon fiber. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to see how that looks when it's installed. Another update will be this guy over here, because although I think it looks okay, this painted lip seal, lip spoiler over here, I'll be getting this one replaced by a carbon fiber one. So this is the last time you'll see this piece mounted to the car. The next time it'll be in carbon fiber. So that's the plan for today. Those two components will be getting installed to the car. That will be done by Pro Car Tuning in Alsmeer, which is in the Netherlands near Amsterdam. So yeah, let's hit the road and I'll see you in a bit. Dropped the car off at Pro Tuning in Alsmeer. Discussed some details about what to be done about the car. So they have taken the car in. So I have to wait a while. Maybe today I can pick it up. Otherwise, it will be tomorrow that I can pick up the car. So yeah, have to be patient. But I think it will be an awesome job, and I think it will look good as well. So yeah, stay tuned. So a couple hours later, the guys at Pro Car Tuning called me up. They said, hey, we can finish the car today. So if you stick around for a couple of hours, we'll manage to finish up the installation of both of the parts. So like I said, a couple hours later, here I am again. I'll take a look inside what the end results are. I'll make some separate shots elsewhere for you guys to check the parts out as well, because, well, let's face it, industrial park is not the most inspiring place to be when it comes to shooting a car like this, especially for the new parts. So yeah, be patient on that. I'll go take a look inside. See you in a bit. Back in the 4C again. Unlike what I said in the last shot, It's actually a couple days later now because, well, in the evening it started to get really bad with the weather. So I thought, well, I had to wait a couple days to make the new shots of the new components. So here I am. So I found myself a nice spot to show you the new components to the car. But first I like to show you something because this was actually how it looked like when the carbon spoiler got installed. So a lot of tape you can see in the picture. Also some wooden blocks on the back, on the rear side to keep the spoiler in place while the glue was curing. So yeah, I had to drive 130 kilometers or so, that's like 85 miles back to home with all this stuff on. So yeah, must have looked very peculiar, pretty funny sight if you ask me. But it held well. It let the glue cure to the car, so the carbon spoiler is now properly glued to the car. Tape is of course off, so yeah, without further ado, let me show you the new part. Carbon lip spoiler looks very nice on the gray metallic paint job of the 4C. Real nice accent. And the weave, carbon weave, similar, actually the same as the carbon fiber mirror caps and all other components to the car which are made of carbon fiber. Very glad that I chose to buy this part and let it be installed by Pro Car Tuning. The part itself is provided by customcarbon.nl. It's really helpful in the purchase process. Customcarbon.nl also provided me with an address, Pro Car Tuning, for the installation itself. So massive thanks to them. I'll put their websites below in the description box for you to check them out. And perhaps you can order yourself some new carbon parts for your car as well. Customcarbon.nl makes, well, what's in the name? Custom parts for your car, in carbon of course. So please do check them out. Massive thanks to them. Chip cards I bought myself from InnoKinetic. It's a USA company based in California, and I bought these myself earlier on, but didn't have the time to install them myself. Luckily, Pro Car Tuning had the time to put them on the car to do the installation. And again, it looks good. Doesn't protrude a lot from the car. It's pretty subtle, and but yet functional as well, as it will hold back chips smashing into the door sill. These lower sills, by the way, are a bit dirty, but that's before I got the chip guards on. So that's it for today. Glad I did the installation, put the parts onto the car. Very glad with the results. Looks awesome. And it's only logical to me that I put more carbon to the car, as it is already made out of carbon fiber for the most part. So yeah, nice accents to the car, these carbon fiber parts. So that's it for today. If you liked this video, if you thought it was informative and fun, please hit that like button below. Also, comment below what you think of the new parts and also about the car. Feel free also to ask questions regarding these new parts or other parts to the car which are
a question to you. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel, and that way you'll be updated with future videos of my car adventures and of course this car. So yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.